If you study what you're eating, it's really fun. We're studying a tomato plant, and I go to the supermarket and I see that tomato, and I'm like, I know how it's grown. I know how it came to be where it was, the production, the system it went through to get to my plate. I'm Danchu, I'm from Toronto, and I'm studying horticulture. Toronto, there's obviously not very much agriculture around. I think the extent of what I did was planting in like a garden, and like that wasn't even vegetables or anything. Well, I love plant sciences, first of all, so I really enjoyed studying that in high school. And then I also really love food. And part of that, I think, for me is knowing where my food comes from and how it's grown. So studying something that straddles both plant sciences and food production felt really natural for me. What was really nice is that there's a lot of flexibility within my program, and so I got to choose between vegetable courses or fruit courses. I could do grasses if I wanted to. A lot of my courses, we have field trips, and so we're not just learning about, say, a greenhouse, we're actually also going to go visit a greenhouse and see their production line. There's multiple different things that really surprised me. So in second year, I took a soils course. I didn't think I was gonna enjoy it. I loved it. The prof was so compelling, very engaging. One of the best courses. And then in third year, I took a vegetable course. We did so many cool field trips, and it was a very small course, and so we got really close. Our prof was like able to take us to a bunch of different places. When I see myself working in ag, I either am going to go into something on a farm, so more of orchards, maybe something like where you're working with people, but you're also taking care of plants. And another stream of agriculture that I might go into is more a greenhouses. Still one of my passions. So I'd consider probably being a greenhouse manager as well. There are so many courses that don't even really cover things that are directly on a farm, like a cash crop farm or something like that. I think people forget that agriculture is not just raising animals.